I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the color of the home screen icons on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The only requirement is that you need to be running at least iOS 18 on your iPhone or iPadOS 18 on your iPad. Step 1. Hold a finger against an open space on your iPhone or iPad home screen. The apps on your screen will start wiggling. Step 2. Tap Edit at the top of your screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Customize. A menu is displayed at the bottom of this screen. Step 4. Tap Tinted. You'll see two color sliders at the bottom of the screen, and you'll see the icons on your screen change to have an olive-type color. Step 5. Adjust the first color slider to choose the primary color for your app icons. Then, adjust the second color slider to change the shading of that primary color. As you move the color bars, you'll see your changes are applied automatically to your iPhone or iPad app icons. Step 6. Tap anywhere outside of the menu to close the menu and save your changes. You can switch back to normal app icon colors at any time by navigating back to the Customize menu and then choosing either Light, Dark, or Automatic. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.